Buffs.
I'm Chance.
And I'm Dylan.
And here are today's announcements.
Girls basketball also plays Central at Haltom High School. The junior varsity game begins at 4:30, the varsity game begins at 6, and freshman A will play at 7:30.
Boys basketball takes on Central High School at the BISD Coliseum. Freshman A plays at 4:30, JV at 6, and varsity plays at 7:30.
There are times available for makeup credit hours coming up. Every 45 minutes counts as an hour. You can see your counselor or assistant principal with questions. Today you can make up 1 hour in ISS from 2:45 to 3:30, and this Saturday from 7:30 to noon in the library.
Now a reminder, if you have Bechtel 5th period and took a retake photograph in November, please come by Miss Arnold's room 134 to pick up your proofs.
Just the rest of us. I just wanna tell you what it feels like. Try to make you take this class. You will never take a nap. Take a break for happy snaps. Learn about disorders, emotions, and the brain. Learning never makes you cry. You'll be sad to say goodbye. Learn about why we feel what we're feeling. You should take a class.
Nobody's buffer than us. Hey, Buff Nation. It's time for Haltom High School to join with its JROTC group in the fight against breast cancer. Susan G. Komen's Race for the Cure will occur on Saturday, April the 28th, I know it's a long time away, at 8 o'clock in the morning at Clear Fork Ranch in Fort Worth. There are three ways for you to participate. A, number one, you can register. It'll be $35 for an adult, $30 for a breast cancer survivor, $20 for a youth. You can even bring your pet to walk with you for $10. So you can register to actually participate in the race. You can volunteer to donate your time, or you can Google Race for the Cure Greater Fort Worth, log on and donate money to the event. So be thinking about how you can help participate with JROTC and help buff up Buff Nation in Susan G. Komen's Race for the Cure.
And JROTC also challenges all Buff Nation organizations to join the fight on cancer. You can register and run the race. But students, if you're under 18, you need a parent's waiver form. And if you have any other questions, you can contact me, Second Lieutenant Bellini Barra, at the JROTC room, 1640.
Get your shoes on. It's time to race for the cure.
Following this break will be the pledges and moment of silence.
Please stand for the pledges and moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now for the Texas Pledge. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. Please remain standing for the moment of silence.